victory! Another one, but score one for the good guys. Victory!
Wonderful.
Nice.
Easy. Another one, bite.
I was tough.
Goodness.
Another one.
Thank you. Let's rock!
You brought this on yourself! Did I do all right?
Thank you. The heat, the dry air, it is too much, too much. Let us spend the night here. The monster will have to wait. There you are. As you can see, I have decided to set up camp. We will continue our quest in the morning.
That's right. You get your beauty sleep, Princey dear. You've got a hard day of getting us to do your dirty work for you to be preparing for. Come on, you. Let's have a sit down and a nice chat, shall we? So, two boys and two girls out on a lovely adventure together, huh? How romantic. But what kind of adventure, I wonder? Come on, spill the beans.
To be perfectly honest, we're none too sure ourselves just yet. But for the moment, we're trying to get to Yggdrasil. We need to understand more about the mysteries surrounding the Luminary, you see. It's all to do with a horrible being called the Dark One. He wants to bring death and destruction to the world. And we want to stop him.
All right, Big Mouth, that's enough. You don't need to tell the Jolly Jester a whole life story. We barely know him.
My. So there's a dastardly villain coming to steal all the smiles and laughter from the world. And you four heroes are on a daring mission to stop him before it's too late. Oh, now that does sound fun.
You got a strange idea of fun.
What about you, Silvando? What made you leave home and set out on the road?
Oh, you don't want to hear my boring old stories. We've got a big day ahead of us tomorrow. Come on, kiddies. Betty byes.
Well, aren't we full of mysteries? What's his deal?